Good morning, everyone! Kumusta po ang inyong Christmas? I hope you enjoyed it with the family and your loved ones. I just want to share with you the update on my variegated money plant. Ayan. So, mag-new year na. So, we need to make sure that we have lucky plants in our home or in our garden. So money plant is one of the lucky plants that people would normally share. So ito na yung aking money plant. For those who watch my previous videos, binili ko po itong money plant na to sa mall, sa SM, my plant shop doon. And when I got this one, maliit lang siya talaga. Tapos yung dahon niya, I think tatlong maliliit na dahon. And that time, I'm also a bit hesitant to buy it. Kasi sabi ko, baka hindi siya tumubo or mabuhay. It's a good thing. I believe the sales lady, sabi niya sa akin, parang 2 weeks na nasa store yung itong plant na to. And I'm happy that I decided to buy it. Ayun o, tignan nyo. Ilan na ba yung dahon niya? Ang dami na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 na. 8 na yung malalaking dahon niya. Ayan. So, buhay na buhay talaga siya. Tapos, since ano to, minarkot siya, yung pinaglagyan talaga ng variegated niya is, yung regular lang na money plant. So, yung pinaka-stem ng regular money plant natin, pinaka-stem na minarkot natin since regular lang siya. Ayan. Meron siyang mga umusbong na dahon na plain green lang. Kasi ito yung original talaga eh. Netong pinaka... Wait lang. Pinaka-stem niya. Oh, ayan. Kaya, magkakaroon to ng combination ng variegated and non-variegated. So, if you want to keep only the variegated one, pwede nyo namang i-cut itong mga green na yan. But, if you want to, like, keep the combination of variegated and the green one, okay din lang po. It's really up to you. So, kung gusto nyo ng effect na combi, then leave these leaves as they are until they grow as big as this one. Or pwede nyo rin siyang tanggalin, i-cut, then just keep the variegated one. And diba, nakakatuwa. I really hope tumaba pa itong mga dahon niya. Pero as it is now, it looks really beautiful. Kaya ito ang gusto kong i-share sa inyo today, this very beautiful plant. Para happy day, good vibes lang tayo today. So thank you everyone for tuning in to Mommy V's Garden and advance happy new year to everyone. Ang bilis talaga ng panahon, no? Magto 2022 na. Ay, sorry, 2023 na pala. 2022 is about to end, no? In a few days time. So advance happy new year to everyone. Thank you for all the love and support to Mommy V's Garden. Bye, everyone.